The University of Georgia weed scientist's top tips for managing herbicide resistance can be boiled down to three simple things with some slight variations. First thing would be starting clean, and that's using either tillage, cover crops, or herbicides, or any combination of those three, and making sure that when you get to the field to plant, there are no pigweeds in the field, because if you allow that to happen, you will lose. Number two is using a residual herbicide that is effective on Palmer Amaranth. Using residuals is imperative to the management of Palmer. The third thing would be being timely with your post-emergence herbicides. Whatever herbicide you choose to use or herbicide combination, you want to be spraying those pigweed plants before the biggest pigweed in the field is 3 inches tall, not the average. Don't wait for the average, because if you wait for the average, you're going to have plants that are above the average, and then you're not going to be able to control those very well. We're looking at a field of soybeans that has Palmer Amaranth in it and Florida beggarweed. When I first got here 18 years ago, Palmer Amaranth wasn't on this farm. The biggest weed problems were Florida beggarweed and sickle pod. And then as we've transitioned into the rotations and systems that we used, we slowly evolved like all the growers. Palmer Amaranth had a niche in that system. We first discovered resistance in 2004, so it's been here now for almost 14 years. If we're going to get a handle on resistance, we can't allow more seed to keep being dumped into the seed bank. For Palmer Amaranth, it's been documented anywhere from 500,000 to 1 million seed per plant. I think we have proven without a doubt that using things, tillage, cover crops, narrow row spacing, herbicides, timely applications, hand weeding, crop rotations, that we can manage this pest. It's living proof behind me. You can see behind me where we've not done some things, but you can see we can control weeds. If you follow the programs that university people are providing you, they're gonna work. But interestingly, if we do a good job managing Palmer, we're probably gonna be managing the other weeds as well.
Bayer has a broad portfolio of herbicides that are tough on Palmer Amaranth. Visit www.cropscience.bayer.us/herbicides to learn more.